Hello, Keymaster here. Welcome back. Today I want to pick a lock out of the package. I have here this very cheap Stabilit Euro cylinder that I got from the local hardware store when I was buying some screws for our new bookshelf. So I thought, let's get a lock to pick it out of the package. As you can see, it's a 5-pin Euro cylinder. At least it has nice bitting. This was the lock with the best bitting, the most challenging bitting. It's nice to buy a lock not online, so you can see the bitting. So let's see. As you can see, no name. What is this? Ah, okay. Wow, it feels really cheap. So this is the bitting. As you can see, it has a really evil cut here. So it should be at least a little challenge. But maybe I'm just wrong and I can't open it. So one moment, sorry. Yeah, this is much better. So, oops, sorry. It's locked and it has really no good tolerances. The keyway is pretty common for a European lock. Fits. No. And I use this steep hook. I think there are only standard pins in it, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's see. One is loose. Two is loose. Is binding. Yeah, there was a move from one. Two is loose. Three is loose. Four. Yeah, click from two. One, two, three. There's enough more than enough room in this keyway, so I use a steeper hook. One feels sad. One, two, three are set. Four. Aha. Click from four. Five. Yeah. And is it open? Or is it a false set? Maybe the cam is blocked. No. Ah, it has spools. This is a false set. Nice. Okay. A lock for new for under 10 euros. With spools. Yeah. That's counter rotation. No. Ah, okay. Sorry, I hit the camera. As I always do. Again, I think pin 2 has counter rotation. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, there's a spool in two. Okay, so now I'm curious and I want to look inside. Maybe there are more than one spools in it. We will see. I hope I can cut it. As you can see, it's picked. So after a long fight, where I broke my fingernail, I managed to remove the clip. And now let's have a look what's inside. So let's have a look at the key pins. I would be surprised if they are not all standard pins. Yeah, all standard pins. Yeah, and just a normal core. So now, this is actually the first time that I use this tool here. Let's see how it works. Oh no, I hear dropping pins. So there's already, yeah, one pin. And the second one stuck. Ah, oh, it's a spool. Oh no, I have to dump them all. Okay, so yeah, I see two spools actually. So, let's have a look. And I hear my wife coming home, so it's not a problem. I'm pretty sure there was a spool in two. And there was really only one spool, so I think one effective spool, so I think this, the second one was in three. Okay, so let's have a look. So, as you can see, two spools and the rest are standard pins. Yeah, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye.